face was flushed and timid. He stared at the captain through frightened eyes. The captain reached for something to hold on to.
"Help me,"
he whispered as he rose slowly to his feet. The boy's face went pale. He recognized the sound.
"I'm sorry."